Lenny Besterman, Sarasota Experience. Another great neighborhood to check out in the Sarasota-Bradenton area. This place is absolutely awesome. This is my buddy Matt Rose's house. He started putting his lights up in this neighborhood about 6 years ago, him and his neighbor. Matt is a local business owner that owns Mr. Auto Repair in Sarasota. All of his information is right here in the video. Give him a call if you need any work done on your trucks, cars, any type of vehicle. The guy's awesome. But anyway, this neighborhood is awesome. If you drive down Fruitville Road west of the interstate, make a left on Honroe, and your first right-hand turn on the first roundabout, make a right and drive through this neighborhood. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. Very nice. I love this thing. What I would recommend is you stop at the UTC Mall, which is 2 miles north of where we're at, and then follow Honroe down, cross over Fruitville and make a right, and you're here. Drive through the whole neighborhood. I promise you, as we get closer to Christmas, it's gonna be jam-packed with cars. It's a Friday night right now and it has been pretty busy, but just an awesome job. Matt says he starts to put his lights out in October and takes them every weekend to get everything done. It started with the arches in the middle of the street. I think they had 6 or 8 of them the first year, and now it's up to 154, plus several different houses that are lit up. Absolutely great neighborhood. When I have the 941 luxury limo bus and people want to look at Christmas lights, we definitely drive through this neighborhood. Absolutely love it. Great, great place to check out lights. And Merry Christmas, everybody. Enjoy.